What's good, doers? You know what it is. You know what it is. It's your boy King with the A-God, back with another reaction video. Before we get into this, you know what to do. Hit the like button, hit the share button, hit the subscribe button. Turn the post notification on and comment what you want to see us do next. Make sure you lock in with us on Twitch. You know how to do it unless you're in the Twitch. I'm a little sick right now, so bear with me, y'all. Ooh! Yeah. We got this Yeet 4L project today. You know what I'm saying? We're diving all the way into the Yeet discography. You know what I mean? Everything the Yeet fans and Twizzies have done for the channel. You know, we always want to make sure we're giving back to that shit to the max extent. So it's like, I want to be able to... Fuck. Big ass lips. Fucking broke the chapstick. I want to be able to give back to Yeet. And tap in. And understand what he's about and where he comes from for real. Not to be sitting here bobbing my head like,
this is horrible.
You know what I'm saying? I ain't really all into all that. Let's get into this shit now. I don't want to talk too much. I want to just dive into the 4L. This is a project the doers have been telling me to lock in with for a very, 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 very long time. And you know, you gotta be there. You gotta be there to react to stuff. You can't just be listening to anything. You gotta be there. I like to have an open mind. I don't like to be stressed out. I don't like anything going on in my life when I react. You know what I'm saying? I like to just be thinking about the music and what's being listened to. So right now, it's a good day for that. You know, Sundays is a good day. Every Sunday, Doer Sundays, we're going to lock in. We're going to do some good projects. We're going to do some interesting things. You know, Doer Sundays is when we're going to actually focus and get all the doers locked in on one day. Because sometimes you guys can't make it. So if you guys all know that if you can't make it to any of the streams, you know you'll be able to make it here on a Sunday, then we'll be able to get that done. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to change Doer Sundays every single day to 8 p.m. We're going to start at 8 p.m. every single Sunday. We're going to have a Doer Sunday until we can't. You know what I mean? Things happen in life. You know. Now you know where to meet the doers every single Sunday. We're right here, 8 o'clock on God's Day. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into 4L, Teslas and Rovers. I will be rolling a blunt while doing this. I am a little sick. I probably shouldn't be smoking weed, but I don't care. I'm a fucking savage. Doers got their blunts rolled, so do I.
Yeah, Teslas and Rovers. If I had a Tesla, it'd be a roadster. I'm on Mars, I'm on a rover. She says you wanna fuck, come on over. No, 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 don't cut my phone up. Have y'all broke his hair, got me sick, huh? Yeah, grown. Yeah, I like my bitches rich, I like them older. Yeah, I see y'all smoking rice, y'all smoking butter. We doing them to the top, so they won't copy. Yeah, chain me the edge of my school, school. We turn them boys into soup, soup. Wait a minute, tell you the truth. Bitch, I'm a non-level cool, a cool. Bitch, I'm a non-level cool, that cool. Bitch, I'm a non-level cool, it's true. Bitch, I'm a non-level cool, it's true. Bitch, I'm a non-level cool, it's true. I fell in love with a Yankee. Now y'all fly a turkey. I watch y'all copy how I sound. Bitch, y'all for parakeets. I just want diamonds and be sitting in a new pair of teeth. I say quiet, that with that chit chat. I don't wanna hear you speak. Yeah, I read about that like a KK, yeah, and I send it for weeks. Yeah, I put paint on that lyrics in face, drill up on my drill of feet. Yeah, I take it inside by the space. Bitch, I've been on it for weeks. I can't go copy nobody way. Bitch, I cannot be replaced. Yeah, I put opponents all up in that watch, got big stones sitting in her face.
I can't take it up with it.
I think that's one of the most interesting parts about you when he does that. Yeah. He just drags his voice and like, It's that my bad. My boy texted me. It's like when he drags his voice and he does things that are just out of the ordinary in his sound with his music. Like, I like the way he trusts himself. You know what I'm saying? Like, I appreciate how much he trusts himself, because usually he does some shit that's like out of the ordinary, thinking outside of the box with the music shit, and then it comes out fire. And then here you are with these fans that are like, yeah, keep doing that. Keep doing that. People aren't doing that. And when you do it, we like it. You know what I'm saying? It's one of the things that I realize stands out about Yeet. We don't even gotta get into how crazy this beat is. Believe it or not, right? This might sound crazy. I can hear Drake on this song. I could hear Drake on this song. This is like some Drake type shit. You know what I mean? For sure. For sure. You said I'm wildin'. You don't hear Drake on that song? You don't? It's not giving you like headlines. It's not giving you none of that. It's not giving you like 2010 Drake, rapper Drake. Huh? Not at all. We did this. We did this. I'm like, wait, Calabasas. Wait. We did this. I wasn't looking. Drake could realistically do any beat, but that don't sound like a Drake type beat to y'all. Not even a little bit. That don't sound like a Drake type beat to y'all, just a little bit. If y'all want to hear that, sorry about that reaction. Make sure you go lock in with us. We already did that reaction, you know what I'm saying? We did that sorry about that and that mad about that. You know what I'm saying? It's a bop though, no. Alrighty then, I'll take the doer's word for it. It's not a Drake type beat. Since you feeling now, I'm even feeling now. BJ. For really, for Ellie. Richard Mary just dissed who? Jace? Richard, yo, Paulie, you funny as fuck. You know what I mean? I'm so outside. I ain't even say time now. I'm going out with the inside. I turn the whip in the inside. I put it down with a roll go. Everybody DM Richard Mary and tell him we need the A God interview. You got money with O's. Why not miss it in a roll go? I count every time I walked in on them richer than them pop my shit. I count every time I took a perk like it was yesterday. I count every time I was really broke, I ain't even had food to eat. I count every time I said it make me happy. I count every time they're sleeping on me, swear to God it was napping. All my brothers rich, bad stars, always rock my jelly, flew this bitch from
melish. You know my feelings are outside. All you niggas say turn on. All of my diamonds are inside. I turn away from the inside. I put it down with a rose gold. You say you got money, but no hoes. Why that man sitting on rose gold?
Yo, Yeet's language is hysterical. The Pharrelly, you know what I mean? The Twizzy. Like this the way he goes about life is just funny. You know what I mean? He always has his own way of saying and doing things. And I think it's just pretty creative, and I fuck with that. Like, what the fuck is for really? Like, for real. Let's be for real.
Everywhere I step, I leave some water, I hire a mopper. Every time I look at my DMs, it's a new topper. Yeah, kid thought his bitch was faithful, she a bopper.
No Richard Mary interview? Damn, that's crazy.
Driving in that coupe, I'm going to high net for the car bar. Sipping on it purple in my cup, sipping well hard. I just blew a dub inside the Malibu from hard. Kid thought his bitch was faithful, she a bopper. Driving in that coupe, I'm going to high net for the car bar. For real.
See, this is the Yeet that I'm having a hard time comprehending to, for the most part, you know, like the Yeet that came to fruition definitely was more is more vocal and more open with how he says things and the way he goes about shit. You know what I'm saying? But these songs are definitely great vibes. Great vibes. You know what I'm saying? I could have pictured myself a year ago, whenever this came out, a year and a half, 2 years ago. Listening to this, you know what I mean? Or understanding why there's like little, like, you know, cult fan bases of kids bunched up listening to this kind of vibe. You know what I'm saying? Because it's new and it's not like it's whack. It's not something that I want to turn off. Definitely like some good shit. But it's not like... Like, Alive is one of them ones. Alive was a project I think was ahead of its time. This is just the third song. I'm pretty sure this project is OD fire. We've already acted some crack off this project. You know what I mean? And this is definitely just a different side of Yeet and a different vibe that he wanted to give to the fans. Because I'm pretty sure 2021 is when he just did a lot. He dropped a lot of different projects, gave a lot of different sounds. And this was just one of those ones in the beginning of that phase. You know what I'm saying? So I can hear that a lot. Basically.
Woke up, I just woke up to a bang. I just woke up. Whole lot of money coming in, I'm just a kid, I don't know how to act. When I wake up, it don't surprise me how most these bitches act. Not not saying y'all don't be as high as me, that's just a simple fact. CL came in, got the card back. Heard you wanna make a song with me, you're getting turbo sick. I was sipping this out of here, did you get wet? What they said, yeah, what they said about us, probably let them all red. Yeah, new cool got new insides, big bitch, I read. Yeah, in this Maybach, put the crayon down, I'm getting hit. Say, yeah, I hear what I say. Yeah, everything flawless, soft, it's no insomnia. We step a whole lot of motherfucker wild, bitch, we keep that right on us. Yeah, I was lazy as hell, I Uber eat it 2 cups. Stay fresh, 7-Eleven, soda from inside it pop. Yeah, keep them 24-7, bitch, I'm at my body a lot. SSE, I say cold on coding breakfast. Yeah, that bitch is throw the go, I got her diamond necklace. I only be with her one day of the week. That morning, she gon' slip me out my seat. Sometimes I be so high, I can't even see. It's all bullshit, they talk about bitch. Let me be.
Sometimes I be so high, I can't even see. Fuck with that.
A whole lot of money coming in, I'm just a kid, I don't know how to act. When I wake up, it don't surprise me how most these bitches act. Not not saying y'all don't be as high as me, that's just a simple fact.
Yo, babe, what up?
Came in and got the car back. Heard you wanna make a song with me, getting turbo text. I was sipping this out of here, it didn't get wet.
Once again, another vibe. Don't know what the fuck he's talking about. You know what I'm saying? These songs are more vibes than anything. Good vibes. Good vibes. Not bad vibes. Good vibes. With, you know, in every Yeet song, you're always going to catch some extreme bar every here or there. You know what I'm saying? But I definitely love what Yeet turned into more than what I'm listening to right now. Although this is not bad. You know what I mean? I do not want to take away from that. Going back to Ella. We didn't do this? Hey, Vapid Polo, I appreciate you, brother, man.
Yeah, I woke up when it's knife in that boot of his ass. I go to sleep when I see the sun. I hit the devil, I deal with you. I got a Rolls Royce umbrella. Yeah, rebanded Kuma, I'm feeling it. How with the guys, but I'm up till infinity. Yeah, I'm amazed at my deal of that bitch. I went and put paint on her face. All of my tools be running this shit and fuck up every day. They can't keep it a pace. I'm in a mansion by myself. Any cologne, camera, why I said. Fucking this bitch, I been in every room. She ain't contain herself. Yeah, bitch, you know what's going on. Bitch, you know who's going up. Yeah. All my brother know it's up. Yeah, bitch, I always run it up. Yeah,
hell, bitch,
I ain't
none of us. Bitch, all I do is run it up.
Hell, bitch, I did the coup to the town in your valley.
Bitch, I can't make that bees, I got no valet.
I'm happy they played they placed Going Back to Ella on the fifth song when they did, because it was like it started to like the project started to bore me a little bit, you know what I mean? And then Going Back to Ella, definitely, like, how high right now on a scale of 1 to 10? I've been smoking all day, so about an 8. But I'm also congested as fuck, and like I'm kind of tired and I'm all over the fucking place. So it's a whole lot of everything. I was out earlier. I was drinking. I'm driving. I wasn't driving. What are you talking about? I was driving for me. I was drinking while I was in the car.
Fat. I put pointers in a watch, that mean all my pockets fat. I put mud on the beat. I just woke up, I took another perk, then fell right back to sleep. These ain't regular CDG, but these on plus, by the way. Why your baby girl can't toot it up at the place I stay? Why you think you special? You could easily get replaced. Everyone died the same, you could end up in a vase. But clear the scene, ain't a trace. Yeah, all my money. Yeah, all my money. Oh. Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, all my money. All the way. Yeah, yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah.
So immediately, I can already tell this is not even like. No, I'm saying this is not a good song. This is like automatically to me, just more so. Concert music, you know what I mean? This isn't something that you really want to like. This isn't something you're gonna be like, oh, you have you ever listened to Yeet? Oh yeah, play that. What the fuck? Nah, but you'd be surprised what the fuck would do if you seen that shit live in person. I've never seen it live in person, but I'm pretty sure that this is one of those songs where like when you play What the Fuck, it's time to tweak the fuck out type shit. You know what I'm saying? Especially if you're at a concert trying to have a good time and shit like
I'm
that.
I'm a dog at it. When I ran up on my money, yeah, none else matter. Yeah, I just went and signed a deal, I got my pockets better. I put hundreds in my pocket, that means all my pockets fat. I put pointers in a watch, that means all my pockets fat. I put mud on the beat. I just woke up, I took another perk, then fell right back to sleep. These ain't regular CDG, but these on plus, by the way. Yeah, what the fuck, yeah, yeah. What the fuck, yeah. What the fuck, yeah. What the fuck, yeah. All my pockets doubled up. What the fuck, yeah. All my bitches got so bad. What the fuck,
whoa, 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 whoa. Hey. What the fuck, yeah. Definitely a vibe. Like I said, concert music, not really something that I'm going to listen to in my car. But I would love to know where you guys are listening to these songs. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go back to the OG shit that we used to do. You let me know every song that we listen to, right? You know, your favorite part of the reaction, your favorite song, wherever the case may be. Comment what is your favorite song on this project? And where are you when you are listening to it and feeling it the most? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know how there's that one song you listen to when you're at the gym? There's that one song you listen to when you broke up with your girl? There's that one song you listen to when you cruising through the city? You know what I'm saying? Shit like that on a late night. What song does it on this project for you, and where are you at when it does the best? Does that make sense?
Benji Cold, why are you icy?
Benji Cold, huh?
Yeah. I'm on demon time, I said it is. Take me this, I don't have no regret. I'm on demon time, I said it is. With this perk, it's lean. Tell me what's next. See why everyone call her jeans. See why everyone sound like me. See why he be really want me. Yeah, really be sexy as y'all would ever see. Give me some air. Don't see. And the bitch was good. That was true. So we'll see. I was in the lounge. Fuck
can't stop. Yeah, I was in the cool night like a shrimp. I was really getting high with the motherfucking birds. Where they was online talking shit like a bird on Twitter.
They tell me they be as well, flawless, they hit it like glitter. It don't matter the time of the day, if it's more than a night, they hit it. Yeah, she pull up our terrace all night, she mad and climb.
I'm on the pipes again, I'm on the track again. I'm on the headstand too, I'm on the earth again. I love my demon, they yeah. I love my demon, go shine. Tell them my demon, they yeah. Tell them my demon, they yeah. And I get it,
tell them. Listen, nigga, the mask, yeah. Tell us, nigga, the shoes, yeah. Pull us, nigga, the bag, fuck. Pull us, and I put a tag. Take me this, this, I don't have no regret. I'm on time and time out to this S with this Percocet lean. Tell me what's next.
Tell me why everyone call her jeans. Tell me why everyone sound like me. Tell me why he be really want me. Yeah, I really be flexy, I show me never see. You wish never.
You said, tell me why everybody sound like me. I wonder what it's like being the person that everybody's copying. Imagine how hard it is to be yourself. Knowing that, like, no matter what you do, somebody's gonna like suck you dry of that shit, you know, and trying to turn it into them and their thing. It's just like, that's like so invasive. Honestly, I would never do that. You know what I mean? Still in a whole flow, like.
And the bitch was good.
Now, I thought Chanelle was going to be my favorite shit so far. But, like, see, now, off the lot, ever since track number 5, ever since going back to Ella, you know what I'm saying? I feel like the song started picking up and really started doing what they had to do. You know what I mean? I'm happy. But then again, like, he's very versatile, so he knows how to switch it up and he knows how to elevate. You know what I mean? So I trust that in him at all times when it comes to his music shit. For real. But this shit goes hard.
See, but nobody don't care about it. I'm in LA with the sun, no stop. Sipping on it, whole lot of drop. I said the coupe out the bitch, yeah, I swear the bitch right off that lot. Yeah. I hit the stuff in the sack. Yeah. I know my damn in the sack. Yeah, which one I boot up on part? I don't know, I hit the sack. Yeah.
That's right. Listen, off the lot, my favorite song I hear so far. You know, complete execution by Yeet. To the max, it's like, The song gave me everything it was supposed to give. I fuck with the beat. I fuck with the flow. It wasn't too long. It wasn't so short that I felt like turning off. Like, and it's definitely the song to play after the gradual buildup of all the songs. Like, now I see where I'm at and what's going on with this project. You know what I mean? Like, this project just builds up a lot more and more throughout every song so far. Could switch up, but I'm fucking with it. Big Stones, Even Harder. Bad Doors, y'all gotta give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. We're gonna play Big Stones in the meanwhile.
Better sleep on the yard. But it's in a while. Cut a billy, I tasted. I need him against the rock. You be tripping. You be smoking the crack. You be smoking the rock. Yeah, I've been shipping it up for months. I've been shipping his eyes. Shannon ain't on that time. Got a bed, ain't figured it out. I done leveled up. I put pointers in my ring. I done leveled up. I'm at the store. I'm at Celine. Your bitch be choosing behind your back. She said she wanted me. 365 bands in a year. Bears, I'm out of here. Busted a nut on her face. And some got in her hair. Meet the ass with a perk. That's a perfect pair. I be high. It'll be sunglasses on my face. Do downstairs. With the butter getting high. Y'all never care. The witch is thinking from the back.
Like, I heard this before. Like, I don't know why that verse, that bar specifically, feels like and sounds like no. I didn't go anywhere. I have to handle something real quick. I don't know why I feel like I heard that verse or that bar somewhere. Where have I heard that?
I be high. It'll be some glass on my face. No, that's it. With the fun of getting high.
So I'm not bugging. I knew I wasn't bugging. I knew I was not bugging. I'm over here like, Then I'm like, wait. What's the point of getting? I'm like, wait. I know this nigga not using the same lyrics, different songs. Like, this shit's starting to ring a bell right quick. Yeah. Okay. As long as I know, you know what I'm saying? As long as I know. I'm fucking with it, though. I am. I want to hear it again, though.
Your bitch be choosing behind your back. She said she wanted me. 365 bands in a year.
Hey, you ever had a bitch? Yo, let me tell you something, bro. Don't ever think your bitch is not choosing. Don't ever, ever. Let me tell y'all a story, man. I was out this weekend. I was out last night. You know, A got single now. And guess where I found my ex? In the same motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Guess what? So Big Daddy A got came in. Realized, holy shit, my ex. That nigga. You know what I'm saying? Acting like she's, before we broke things off, she's like, I'm just focusing on myself and my career. And I'm like, caught that bitch out in the spot. You know what I'm saying? Caught that bitch out in the spot. And last we spoke, she's talking about she's doing whatever for her career. This, that, and the third. Caught that bitch out in the spot. Choosing like hell. Don't ever trust none of these bitches, bro. They lying. They make that shit sound sweet. Don't be a nigga that go just what off what he hear and he think everything okay. Nah, bro. Even if they telling the truth, they lying. All right, you think I'm playing? Dead ass. Yeah. I'm dead fucking ass.
So the Z65 fans, I'm out of here. Busted a nut on her face and sun got in her hair. Meet the ass with the perk, that's a perfect pair. I be high, at least some glance on my face, no downstairs. What the fuck, I'm getting high, girl, never care. Would you thank me from the back?
I'm in a derriere.
This talk to God. Let me tell you something. From now on, doers, when you know a bitch playing around, you know she playing games, you know the bitch lying, you know she giving you the run around, don't even go back and forth with her. Don't do anything to try to get the truth out of her. Don't try to, like, you know what I mean, show her that, like, you know, you know the truth. No. Even if you know the truth, don't even bring it up. Let the bitch live in a lie. The only response you gotta tell the bitch, you know what I'm saying? The only response you should ever tell the bitch, no matter what she did, bro. Don't get me. Yo, I'm talking about, if you know she's lying, let her live in the lie. Let her live her life thinking she lied to you. Let her live that. I'm telling you, bro. It's going to eat her up more than you. Trust me, bro. Trust me. Trust me. It's so real. She'll end up telling you. I promise. But your only response to the bitch should be, talk to God. I promise. I'm telling you. Let's get into this Prue song with September's Rich.
All of my coke come from Italy. All of my bitches be missing me. Yeah, when I pay. Made it away. The rest of all history. That love that bitch, you made ain't shit to be. Me and that bitch done had a epiphany.
I did skip it, I'm tweaking.
Yeah, I just popped a bean. I just got the Rolls Royce. Bitch, I'm in the color, nigga, curtains underneath. I be bitchin' flawless, I call these bitches sink. Yeah, I wake up on a Sunday for service. If you come to us with money, we need it urgent.
He woke up on a Sunday for Doer Sunday. Yes, the fuck he did.
I've been doing it a long time, I'm no virgin. Yeah, Leia tried to cook and let the birds in. Yeah, bitch told me she love God. I'm high with the guys. Bitch, you talk to God. Oh my God, like somebody asked me a question, no, the OB is a night. In Italy, overseas, I'm in France with a bruh. I'm a cow, mate, cause a bitch they from Malone. Come out, Twizzy crazy, cut the snakes up out that long. My Twizzy play the instrument, the mini track go drum. I just signed a deal, I'm a 2 million, I think I won. I just let the tie down, I just wanna sell it, and this bitch, I
on a Sunday for service. If you come to us with money, we need it urgent. I've been doing it a long time, I'm no virgin. Yeah, Leia tried to coop to let the birds in. Yeah, bitch told me she love God. I'm high with the gods. Bitch, you talk to God. Oh my God, like somebody asked me a question. No, the
lamb chopped a coop to let the birds in. I fuck with that.
Obvious, I'm not in Italy overseas. I'm in France with a brush.
This little September's Rich Yee collab is definitely fire. Yo, we gotta react to some more September. We're gonna do a few of his projects and more and some more of his singles. Let me know some more September's Rich songs that we gotta react to. You know what I'm saying? I think it's about time. It's only right. You feel what I'm saying? Well, like I said in the beginning of this shit, you know what I mean? Don't ever trust these bitches for nothing. You know what I'm saying? Even if you caught the bitch lying, don't even stress it. Don't stress her. Let her live in the lie. Let the bitch talk to God. Take rocks and keep fuck pushing. You feel what I'm saying?
All my money got bit. Yeah, rack, way too tall. Yeah, racks, way too tall. Yeah, racks, way too fat. Yeah, racks, way too fat.
I skipped it again. Yo, I skipped it again. Oh my God. Wait, what are you talking about? Hold on, you confusing me now. Now you're making me feel like I am high, bro. You telling me we didn't play this shit? No, the Sep song. Oh, shit. I'm like, yo, bro, you getting... This is why I don't read the comments. This is why I just react. I just keep going. I just keep going with what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? Like, nah, I'm high as fuck. I ain't gonna front. You know what it is? Because I'm looking at the next song as I'm talking about it, and I'm like, damn, I'm talking about the next song as if that's a song that I just listened to, because I'm high as shit. You telling me we wasn't listening to this? You telling me we wasn't listening to this? You telling me I didn't listen to this and thought that this September Rich song between Yeet and September Rich was fire? No. You telling me, wait. You telling me I didn't hear this part right here and thought this shit was fire? I don't give a fuck, nigga.
No, it's not chicken me.
I'm gonna tell you guys exactly what happened in my thought process. All right, I listened to this song for about 15 seconds after we were done listening to Talk to God. Right, I was looking at Proof some, and it was highlighted. And I'm like, nah, I ain't gonna front. That fucking September's Rich shit that was going on with Yeet and September's Rich was fire. I ain't gonna front. Let me know some September's Rich and Yeet songs, and then I read your comment saying you didn't listen to it though. And then I'm like, wait, what? Am I tripping or are you tripping? No, what I did was I skipped. Alright, nah, I can't be reading. Now you're confusing me. I'm confusing myself. My nigga shit. I, in my mind, was thinking about this part right here when I'm talking about the September's Rich song. I think I just skipped over Talk to God, in my honest opinion. I think I mentally skipped over Talk to God and went right back into this shit right here.
All of my coke, I'm in Italy. All of my bitches be missing me. Yeah, when I got back.
fading away. The rest all history. That little ass man, you made ain't shit to me. Me and that bitch done had a epiphany. But it be sleeping on TV. I brought out the answer to give me a billion.
I brought myself right back to this part of the song right here. I ain't even gonna front.
No, it's not checking me. Let's try to go pull up and get straight to the lick in me.
Waking up and taking a perk before you brush your teeth is the definition of a real crackhead. I'm not gonna lie to you. My little brother says some dumb shit like that. He woke up, got on Instagram. He woke up, got on Instagram and told everybody, because you know he's into plants and earth and earth shit, whatever the case may be. Well, at least he thinks he is. And he was like, I want you guys to know that I'm up watering my plants and feeding my plants before I brush my teeth. But I'm like, but you also posting all that shit on Instagram. So you mean to tell me that you up posting shit on Instagram before you even brush your motherfucking teeth? At least he's not taking a perk. You know what I'm saying? But it's like, God damn. God damn. I'll never be that high, and I'll never need to be that high ever in my life. I promise you that. I promise you that. I will never, ever, ever wake up and crack and pop a perk before brushing my teeth. Oh, I ain't gonna. Hell no.
My diamond wet, they crying. Them diamond inside and I hit for shit. Nobody seeing them shine. I just wake up.
I actually am gonna remember this stream, because I'm gonna be like, yo, didn't I? Somebody's gonna tell me you're reacting to something, and I'm gonna be listening to it. I'm gonna be like, wait, didn't I hear this song before? And I'm gonna remember when and why, and I'm gonna be like, oh god, this is, oh god.
Yeah, I don't even think about trying. My money's been tall, so high. Why would I think about signing? Y'all falling in the lead.
Did September's Bridge say he don't even think about charting? I don't think he's a charting type. Hold up.
My diamond wet, they crying. Them diamond inside and I hit for shit. Nobody seeing a shot.
All right, pull out your bucket.
I just wake up and get high. I don't even think about trying. My money's been tall, so high. Why would I think about signing? Y'all falling in the lead. Why about a leader? For lies. I bought a Buddha. I live in the clouds. Yeah, I'm in the sky.
What does Draco hit him over? Oh, Draco hit him OVO. Oh, in my head, I was like, wait, what does that even mean? And then I'm like, wait, whoa, oh, that's tough. I fuck with that. Yo, Paulie.
My shit, yeah, kid, you can't get in. We on the side, but we win. No inside, flawless in. Yeah, I got a belly on this.
This is my flu game reaction. I'm fucking sick as fuck.
I need a vacancy in a few minutes. Yeah, you talk a whole lot about making that money, but you need a profit. All of my coke over Italy. All of my bitches be missing me. Yeah, when I pay, made it away. The rest of history. That little ass man, you made ain't shit to be. Me and that bitch done had a epiphany. But it be steaming on tip. I put out the answers to give me a building. I know you broke, no, it's not checking me. Let's try to go pull up and get straight to the lick in me. But I had to break on my team. Times about 10 for the team. Yeah, I fell in love with the beat. I feel the best in the snow in between.
Thank you, God. I feel like I pre-predicted that the song was going to be fire before I even listened to it. Because I actually like that September's Rich. I need more September's Rich that sounds like this. But stand on what I said. Basically what I'm saying. Oh, y'all got me on this bitch. Hi, I ain't gonna probably smoking weed all day. I ain't gonna probably smoking weed since like 10 o'clock this morning, bro. Running around all day. I couldn't get on here. I was about to get on here late. And I'm kind of drunk as fuck. I was out with the gang drinking. Listen, I'm sick. I'm high. This 4L joint. This old yeet flow here, it's not old, but this particular yeet right here to me is just, it's all over the fucking place. It's good. You know what I'm saying? It's not life. I like what life turned into. And I saw a yeet post where right before he posted, it was after he dropped Life, but before he dropped Life, it was one of them. But he made a post basically saying, y'all dead ass think I'm blue. I ain't even shit yet type shit. You know what I mean? And I watched that Zach Baya, whatever, interview talking about how Yeet basically had everything planned out, you know, playing the shit like a game. He had everything planned out, everything ahead. All these projects were already recorded, and he knew when he was going to drop them and what he was going to do with them and all the extra and the most. You know? I'm reading these comments. I'm like, what the fuck are y'all talking about? Anyway. So I'm excited to see what Yeet has to do next with this shit, like with the album and then what's after the album. You know what I mean? Because I'm pretty sure everything has already been pre-recorded and is being put out there and laid out the way it's supposed to be. So as we watch Yeet come to fruition with this shit, becoming an A-list celebrity mumble rapper of the new generation, like being the chosen one. You know, you're right, Paulie. People don't understand. Let us know some of these features you think he's gonna have on this project, Paulie. Let's see what it's hitting for.
All my money got bit. Yeah, rack. White too tall. Yeah, racks. White too tall. Yeah. Racks. White too fat. Yeah. Racks. White too fat. Yeah. I went and got me big ass. Yeah. I went and got me the vent, yeah. Went to send it with a 20 bin. Then I leveled the heart like the bank. Yeah, like we been calling my ass. Like we been watching my ass. Yeah, I got a whole lot of racks. Yeah, told them I'm gonna have to pack. Whole lot of shit ain't funny. I get a whole lot of money. Yeah, whole lot of shit I ain't with. Yeah, whole lot of people been running. Yeah, I got a color my bitch. I told my bitch I'm a junkie. I'm a junkie that give me some money. I'm a junkie when it comes to that money. Yeah,
I'm a junkie that give me some money. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you something about 2020. You'd be the most fucked up, shitty, disgusting, the worst motherfucker in the world. You got your hands some money, you're going to have you some bitches, I promise you. Always get the money first. Respectfully.
This vibe of the crew on a feed that the IA in it. Yeah, I need a GLE AMG 43, yeah, with the supercharged engine. Yeah, bitch, tell me what do you do? I need some type in that coupe. Yeah, some switches red, some blue. Yeah, but let's see the shoe. Yeah, bitch, I converse with a gossip. Hey, my bitch, a 9 out of 10 and she ate. Yeah, living like this and you rich, it feel great. I won't ever change in the same that way. But it's in the time like a cool, yeah. Go sideways, yeah, yeah. Don't really get what I do. Slut, first they gon' hate. I'm the one who has started this shit. I'm the one to the top of the beach. Yeah, same circle, but I cut off my bitch. I can't go to stay with no snitch. Yeah, everything I told her. I let it go for a dollar. Oh, yeah, she got smiling. Yo, bitch, give me bread like a scholar. Be like, I'm walking that baby by the feel like I'm Tyler. Bitch, I can't give you no help or assist. You not a baller. Yeah, I keep the drugs in the middle. Yeah, I keep the rest at the top. Yeah, these kids are gonna snitch to a lip. I keep this inside like my name a rock. You get what you got.
I keep that shit solid, my name The Rock.
Put it in, when it cut it to work, I'ma put it in. When it cut it to slide, I'ma put it in.
Yeah, long time, but you put it in.
Yeah, you get what you got, but you put it in. Let it boys in, I'm not doing it.
Hold out the rest on me, yeah, I've been calling me. So I'm gonna change my name, no, I'm calling you.
All my money got bet. Yeah, racks, way too tall. Yeah, racks, way too tall. Yeah, racks, way
fat, yeah. Race way too fat, yeah. I went and got me big ass, yeah.
I went and got me the big, yeah. Went to send it with a 20 bag. Then I leveled the heart like the bag, yeah. Like we been calling my ass. Like we been watching my ass, yeah. I got a whole lot of rap, yeah.
Labels been calling my ass. Labels been watching my ass. This is like that early phase of Yeet before, you know what I mean? Before that glow. You could just tell, you could hear it.
Turn them on, go ahead and pack.
That was fucking weird, right? Oh, it's best known to Adams. Yeah, I was gonna talk about that, but I'm starting to like this project more the way it's turning up. You feel me? Yo, surprisingly enough, that proves some September's Rich song is now one of my more favorite songs on this project. You know what I mean? Like. From what I've heard so far, pretty surprising. I think that was some real manifestation going on. You know what I mean? I do think so. Yeah. I think I'm more amazed at how I don't really gravitate towards September Rich songs or features, but this one is really actually we did before. It was dope. It was dope, but now I'm understanding how he might be going over my head a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting rid of my snake soon, y'all. Take care of him. Who wants my snake? You know? Let's get into All I See.
Beast, I ain't sleeping days. I ain't got a break, yeah. I don't take no break. But it's 200 hitting that Jeep with creepers, and I ain't hit the brakes. If you wanna live like this, you gotta be flawless, no mistakes. Used to eat them noodles in the basement, not a steak. Yeah, I be so high, I be forgetting what's at stake. Bitch, put up on me, ate my dick, now she won't stay. Yeah, flawless on my diamonds, now my wrist turned to a light. Post a walk up in that pot of a banner. Like, yeah, they really on their last bread, they on their stimulator. I just bought the M3. He got turbo on it and on red Z. Yeah, nigga, being honest, they ain't had me. Yeah, money, sex, and drugs, but that's all I need. I be high flying with my dogs, but my birdies beat.
Yeah, I don't let them understand me. Yeah, some nets and glasses on, can't tell if I'm geeked or not. Yeah, I been booted up all the drugs for a whole year, I'm a full-time astronaut. Nobody care about what you said, don't matter if we asked or not. I spent 600,000 on this car, bitch, this bitch a ass in Mark. And I bought that Maybach, not that driving. Yeah, I know by now when he's in me Yogi bag with the strap on it, Louis duffel bag. Whole lot of cash, whole lot of racks on it. Razor coming up and tell me I got me with the season drop. Bitch, I woke up at 8 p.m. and fell asleep at 12 o'clock. I'm a money fat, this bitch got less old. Put off all my tweezers, give him a hold.
What he say about Lizzo? What did he say about Lizzo? Oh my god.
Tell me up and tell me I got me with the season drop. Bitch, I woke up at 8 p.m. and fell asleep at 12 o'clock.
I'm a money fat, this bitch got less old. Put off all my tweezers, give them a hold. Swimmed up the road to the exit, the next one. Trust me, I'm a head on home. I'm playing the PS6 and they on the PS1. Me and the Draco give them cancer.
Yo, them fucking angelic ass fucking ad-libs right there, I ain't gonna front, it's doing something, bro. Them shits go crazy, yo, bro. Hey, I don't know why the fuck my camera wants to keep turning on and off. Actually, I do know why. Y'all give me 2 second mundos. Reason, thank you.
Booted off the X in my chest, yeah. Nah, I took that perk, I bet none of it's the best. Why you lying about them drugs? Nobody cared, nobody pressed. Cause I wish I never tried them, to be honest, but I still blessed.
Days, I ain't got a break, yeah, I don't take no break. But said 200 hitting that Jeep with creepers and I ain't hit the brakes. If you wanna live like this, you gotta be flawless, no mistakes. Used to eat them noodles in the basement, I stay. Yeah, I be so high, I be forgetting what's at stake.
Bitch, you put up on me, ate my dick, now she won't stay, yeah. Flawless on my diamonds, now my wrist turned to a light. Post a walk up in that pint of a Fanta, sippin' like her. Hit it really on that last. They on their stimulator. I just bought the M3. He got turbo on it and I'm resy. Yeah, nigga, we been on this thing, has me. Yeah, money, sex, and drugs, but that's all I need. I be high flying with my dogs, where my birdies be.
Yeah.
This beat, to me, is the song. I mean, the flow is flowing. It's yeet for sure. But I like I'm always going to be a advocate for the way the underground lets these, like, plug and B-ish, you know, whatever, the pluggish type beats ride out and do what they do. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know what it is about that. I just fuck with that shit. OD. But that, yo, that Lizzo bar. Damn. You feel me? Now let me tell you something. If Tory Lanez were to do some shit like that, oh man, it would fucking cancel the fuck out of that guy. Yo, it would cancel the fuck out of that guy. Watch them try to bring that Lizzo bar up to Yeet as soon as he does something remarkable. You know what I'm saying? Watch the culture go back and act like they give a fuck for real. You know what I mean? Knowing this shit's been out for the most longest time ever. Watch the culture one day try to do that shit. Watch. Just watch. You watch. Nah, that didn't really happen to point. That's not for real. You know what I'm saying? You just watch. We did that Swerve Day reaction, so I'm not going to get into that. So we're going to do Mountain Climbers. You want to see that Swerve Day reaction? Go lock in with that when you get the chance.
My bitchy rock elite, see a mountain climber.
No way.
My bitchy rock.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't. No, we didn't. Did money twerk. Oh, different song. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. Alright, cool.
I got diamond from my head to my toe. We can take the plane where you wanna go. I just put the bed in. Shots to come, I can't. I watch it turn to a jetty. Ain't no tapping in the valley. It's a three-way to Gavin Street. Yeah, we fucked till the sun came up. We was out on the balcony. She love me, she eat it with you. She donated my up to me. Yeah, I told her keep it hush with them. As I know my damn bad, believe it, ain't no trust in them. These kids in line, they fake the valet job to take a pic inside the car. I just wake up and get this bread like every day, that's what I do. I went and caught me the CA, them butterfly, they watch it flew. We drive, got me sicker than Kobe, yeah, I got the perky flu. Yeah, you live with your mommy, boy, you got a curfew. Yeah, I done caught a crib in the hills just for the view. Yeah, watch it what I do. Yeah, I just bulletproof the coop. Yeah, I could do that. Told them the truth or the juice.
Right.
I done talked on this beat for you. I don't give a fuck, I just be high, I break every rule.
Pretty soon, I sense I everywhere besides the moon. Now you turn your back on me, don't look at me like what's the move. Cause if you ask me, I tell you to put that gun in your mouth and pray shoot.
And at the end of the day, I ain't never impressed about you.
I got diamond from my head to my toe.
We can take the plane where you wanna go.
Yeah, I watch it turn to a jetty.
Yeah, ain't no telling me in the valley.
Yeah, it's a three way to Gavin Street.
Yeah, we fucked till the sun came up.
We was out on the balcony.
She love me, she eat it with you.
She donated my up to me.
Yeah, I told her keep it hush with them.
Jonas B going crazy. Yo. Like, sometimes it's hard to listen to Yeet. Right, this is my opinion. Sometimes it's hard to listen to Yeet. But, like, when you do sit there and break down the shit that he's saying, this nigga be talking his shit for real. And it's been that way. You know, it's like every single project. It's like, all right, if you really sit there and listen to what he's saying, like, if you really, like, focus. Like, sometimes I listen to Yeet just because of the vibe that I get off of his songs. You know what I'm saying? I'm not really listening for no Kendrick Lamar pioneering activist. You know what I mean? Like, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for, how's this song going to make me move? You feel what I'm saying? What's this song going to do to my energy? That's what I'm listening to when I listen to you. It's like, it's like being high off a perk without having to listen to a perk, without having to take a perk. You know? You're going to get, it's like, that's the feeling I'm trying to get out of Yeet. Yeet's music is the closest thing I'll ever get to a perk. Fucking with that. I need that beat for like background music or something. I need to start playing background music when we start doing the fucking Channel 8 news. I'm still thinking of a name for it. I don't know if I want to do Channel 8 news. I think Porty said Doer 8 news, something like that. I don't know. I'm thinking of something where we're thinking of something to put together, talk about things that just happened in the world, in the industry, and in the underground. You know what I mean? A weekly little podcast thing for the doers to come lock in and really chop it the fuck up. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, be on the lookout for that. We're gonna make that happen. Yeet lyrical for real. No way. Alright, we're gonna react to this after. Nah, that's not real. That can't be real. I don't think that's real. There's no way.
My bitchy rock a leech, see a mind climber. My bitchy rock a leech.
There's no way.
My bitchy rock a leech, see a mind climber. I rock a IP, I'm a mind climber. I did eyes on me, I'm a mind climber. I got highest guy, I'm a mind climber. Baby, see a dead bad lady. I be highest guy lately. Listen, crash them, it, baby. We are crash them, it's big. I don't have for I boot it up. I crash them, Mercedes. See a lady, G the lady. I would jumping on a bed in a hotel. I smell a shot of ass right in the rotel. Yeah, get that boy a snip and cut the hotel. Little boy dead, so I guess it didn't go well. Yeah, see, pull up and play the flute, share my semen on. Twin, I'm not your kid, I'm not your cutie. Bitch, right here got 707 horses in it. Got a garage so I could put all of my Porsches in it. Flawless, the coupe out with it, cut the fucking top off. Flawless, DBS, one diamonds, it buzz, they top dollar. All of them is pussy cats, they can't come for the top dog. I was at your palace and I let the fucking tie down. Now that we the hardest artists, I know they wanna talk now. Now we got all of this bread, I know they wanna tie down. Bitch, I'm on it private jet, I can't even talk now. So high up, all I can do is talk down. See a mountain climber. I rock a IP, I'm a mountain climber. I did eyes on me, I'm a mountain climber. I got highest guy, I'm a mountain climber. Baby, see a bad, bad lady. I be highest guy lately. Listen, crash them, it, baby. We are crash them, it's big. I don't have for I boot it up, I crash them, Mercedes. See a lady, G the lady. I would jump
been on a bed in a hotel. I smell a shot of ass red in the rotel.
You ever just have like that ADHD moment in a hotel where you go in that bitch and you realize there's no supervision and you can do whatever you want? You just start jumping on the hotel beds, start running around, flunking around, touching shit you shouldn't be touching. I don't know why that runs through my mind when he says I was jumping on the bed in the hotel. So you just go, you just get there, you throw your bags down, and you just jumping around, mad excited on how fucking fancy your hotel room looks. You know what I mean? Or you just fucking pissed the fuck off that it's just trash, so you're fucking trashing it more. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. That's the picture that comes in my head when I just feel like I have to say that. And if you and if you disagree with my opinion, or if you feel like my opinion didn't need to be said, fuck you.
Yeah, get that boy a snip and cut the hotel. Little boy dead, so I guess it didn't go well.
This Money Turk joint, we did that already. So we're going to go into, okay, cool. Okay?
Just so icy, keep it cozy. Yeah, we living at the trash, boy. Juice geek, yeah. I don't want no keys, but I'm using. Yeah, they say why they listen to my girls, eh? Yeah, said they won't feel that rich like my Twizzy. Yeah, caught up my little bitch, I call my busy. Yeah, I just out here first, that's how that. Ooh. I'm a diamond pissy. They say that I don't miss, I ain't missing. I just woke up and I hit that zone. I just woke up and I took a head start, see. I just woke up and took a head start, see. I just woke up, took some bullshit going back to bed. Yeah, boom. Yeah, boom. Yeah, zoom, yeah. My titty leave him split, he on the nose. I do what I like, don't have no rules. I been pull up, eat my dick, she like the drool. But they're cool to let it cool. My range went from not being on shit to being a pool. You tell me that your range.
He said my wrist went from not being on shit to being a pool. Did you hear what that nigga just said, bro? Nah. This nigga Yee is nice.
Okay, cool. I already tried me, cause they see. Okay, boy.
Doers, I got a fucking pee. So we're gonna play that bedside. Yo, this okay, cool. Yo, first of all, this video right here is so fucking hysterical because this is Al B. Al, a rapper from New Jersey. You know what I'm saying? And y'all trying to say he's yeet because of the fucking ski mask. This is the funniest shit ever. This is the funniest shit ever because he's light skinned in a ski mask. He's a little more heavy set than Yeet, you know what I'm saying? This is Al B. Al, he just beat a double, this is like his second murder case that he beat, something like that, I don't know, attempted murder, whatever, alleged murder case, whatever the case may have been. Proud to see him home, doing what he gotta do, back to putting Jersey on the map, you know what I'm saying? But I think it's so fucking funny that y'all are saying that this is Yeet, this is fucking hilarious. From a distance, I thought it was Yeet too. From a distance, when I had the tab close, I was like, wait, Yeet on Funk Flex? What the fuck? You know what I'm saying? But that's because that's how we were designed to see Yeet. You know what I mean? Turbaned out, wherever the case may be. And yeah, so now any light-skinned person any light-skinned person in a ski mask is going to look like Yeet in his turban. I think that's fucking hysterical. Let's get into this fucking bedside shit.
I took a Cayenne to the west side. She like when I hit it, yeah, I'm from the bedside. I'ma never blow the inside. Where you keep the Glock, the bedside? She tell me that she like it when I hit it from the left side. There's a broken heart, there's a fresh wound. Yeah, my baby, she a fresh wound. She drank that nut up, she chose to. My that bitch, everything brand new. Cause she just be doing she supposed to. Baby, come and play like a sensor. Now it's all bloody red, yeah, like a red Baltimore period. Pass her to the issue. You don't wanna listen to nothing I say, yeah. Every time I lay my baby, why not on her face, I'm mad and say, yeah. She gonna take up like me back to day. She wanna hit the VBN Westwood when I'm on Mill Road. Making this in for the bag and it's how she bend over, yeah, she touch his toes. I side with the racks on me. I side, but it's an inside thing. I'm a VVN, we might hit them all. Now that shit, matter anyway. Do it anywhere to do it anything. Kept up with that 12, kept up with that Drake. Racks got them doing what I say. Set up better like a kid on a sunny day. I ain't being rich, I ain't been the same. I'ma do the same shit.
Racks got them doing what I say. It must be nice, you know what I'm saying? Like, you see what's going on with Kanye West right now? You know what I mean? Like, and you got enough money to have enough yes men. So you can't really believe that everything that he's doing is okay and is the right thing and is and serves a purpose or narrative that he's pushing. You know what I'm saying? You got to just take little things from what you can get out of little shit like that. Because like, when you got money, you got influence. And people are going to do things that you want them to do, whether it's right or wrong. But it's good to have money and be in that position. But it's bad, and it's bad to be that person in a position where you're, you know, you know, you're going against what you stand on for a check. Like, it never feels good.
Everything flawless, never made mistakes. Used to eat the noodles, now I'm eating steaks. Yeah. I seen fishing over with my babe. I can't take the bitch, bitch, I beg with Chase. What is better to say, she ain't getting paid. Dropping 10, but making 20 every day. Then I'm going to drop my noodles on my lemonade. With a double cup of 7-11. You better get money.
Yo, Jace just went live. Hold up.
Bitch, you really be my blessing. Bobby through the boy, you fake like a cartoon. Yeah, really nice. When they woke up, took a Tesla, then I take a perk. I get the Elon Musk. More than half the bitches that you rap about, that you cop about, really be my steam. They told me they listen to tarantulas out of the cake, and they can't even get in. Every time I went in double back, back the assumption, I knew I was right there with them. Can't even go make a song with nobody, cause they don't want to hop on and get embarrassed by me. Yeah, for the check, for the law, for the sweat, for the world. My brother told me that I off hood, been playing me. Yeah, but it's okay. Told him that I don't care about nothing. I can die now, it's better day. In a fair perk, leave us smacked up like a truck. It just coming both ways. I took a Cayenne to the west side. She like when I hit it, yeah, I'm from the bedside. I'm a diamond blonde, yes,
I ain't gonna front this bedside flow. That's going on and on with this shit right here. This bedside shit has one of the more satisfying sounds on this project. You know, it's not one of my favorite songs, but when it comes to sounds and something that's experimental that I want to listen to, I feel like bedside is one of those four.
When you keep the Glock the bedside, she tell me that she like it when I hit it from the left side. There's a broken heart, there's a fresh wound. Yeah, my baby, she a fresh wound. She drank that nut up, she chose to. My that bitch, everything brand new. Cause she just be doing she supposed to. Baby, come and play like a sensor. Now I'm soft, bloody pretty, yeah. Like a red Baltimore period. Pass her to the issue. You don't wanna listen to nothing I say, yeah. Every time I lay my baby, why not on her face, I'm mad and say, yeah. Just gonna take up like me, but today. She wanna hit up like a truck, it just coming both ways. I took a Cayenne to the west side. She like when I hit it, yeah, I'm from the bedside. I'm a diamond blonde, yes, I. When you keep the Glock, the bedside.
I ran it back because I was watching Jason's live real quick. It's like when they let the beat ride out like that, right? It's like, oh, all right, this is what the beat is really hitting for. You know what I'm saying? So then when I listen to the song again, it's like I'm now realizing because I didn't listen to it again, but like I'm talking about hypothetically, if I did run this song back, I would be listening to it with the perspective of like, okay, this is what this beat is hitting for. This is what this beat sound like. This is why I usually say you can't really judge a song by its first listen. I try to just gravitate more towards the songs that I like off rip. Like, oh, yo, I fuck with this song. You know what I'm saying? Then I'll find the song that I don't want to turn off and I keep listening to. Bedside, definitely up there. Proof song with September's Rich, definitely up there. Definitely up there. Even the going back to Ella joint, that was pretty fire. Pretty fire. Chanelli, tough. The Farrelly joint was tough too. Farrelly joint was tough. I like the foreign language. You know what I'm saying? I like the yeet language. The yeet and knees going on and that shit. Very, very spectacular. Yo, and you really got to listen on trying to. All the lot was hard, but I don't know, something about Bedside, bro. Something about the vibe Bedside. By the way, when I was taking a piss, my bathroom was right there. It's not far at all. I'm still bumping. I'm still here. And that Bedside, I don't know. It just came correct. It definitely came correct. Off the Lot was tough too, but Bedside, I think it's up there, in my opinion. I don't want to say anything because I don't know what Live High sounds like. And I don't know what Try to Tell You sounds like, so I can't say it's my favorite. Oh, this is the best song on this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe it ain't high, I be living high. I see my life flat in the corner of my eye. When you wake up, got a Buddha with me, got a match my eye. Pressing nigga, yes, and then they with the form on my eye. Yeah, yeah, I'm rock my J-Boo, I'm gonna rock my jelly. Got a stomach ache, I run the honeys on my baby. Give me a run, no matter who he is to. Bitch, I turn a couple months, I go with shit inside. This shit got sticky, shit got smelly. Canary in the diamonds, just on them like a Kelly. Whole lifestyle ain't cheap, I don't know who told you that. Every day like a Murray, I still don't go for that. How about that trap, huh? Yes, it's easy to run that day. Did a lot of wrong inside my life, but I don't have no regrets. I leveled up about the Kanye, I'm about the Jay. Hanging off about that, what you're talking about. I'm not impressed. I ain't stealing at your mommy's house. I be depressed. You can't do shit on your own. Like, I gotta tell you to get dressed. You can choose to live like me and die. Live like all the rest. I risk my life a million times for no accomplishment. Just like the wake up, then get high. Then get up, obviously. You ain't risk none at all. You deserve the ball. The point is in the watch. You deserve the trip and fall. I can handle things that let you watch the world with one call. A couple exes, couple haters, know that wait on me to fall. I'll take every last ace. If I don't got legs, then I'ma crawl. It's better than you, it reached out to y'all. M-I-D-Z, what's the word? I'll wait for you to call. It's a bit my own shame, so I have to tell you. I don't got to say shit. I read not say it all. That little bullshit, lean that baby, got it, say it all. This shit got your man, but you try to play it all. I'd rather lose every time, then I play it all. Then I tell you it's Ellie Hug, go have her paid off. You want a bad bitch, a loan money, that's a trade off.
Yo, I think it's too late. Baby, yeah, I be living. I be living high. I see my life flash in the corner of my eye. When you wake up, got a Buddha with me, got a mask my eye. First and nigga, it's a nigga with the corn on my eye. Yeah, yeah, I don't rock my Jacob, I don't rock my Jelly. Got a stomach ache, I run the honeys on my baby. Give me run no matter who he is, this bitch I turn to. Couple months ago, a ship inside, this shit got sticky, shit got sticky.
Canary and a dime, it's pissed on him like a baby. Yeah, I'm alive, it's LA.
Okay, we know how this is gonna end. Listen, I feel like this is one of those, you know, those album fillers. I really wish artists, like, I don't think this had to be 20 songs. I'll tell you right now what songs I think could have been on here. Bedside, Money Twerk, Mountain Climbers. Swerve Did was pretty tough. Talk to God, I can get on there. Big Stones was tough. Off the Lot was tough. You know, it was tough. Going Back to LA was tough. This one was tough. Sorry About That stuff. Testing the Rovers was tough. Like, you know what I mean? Like, some of these songs just don't have to be here. And the fact that they are here is just like, ugh. You know, ever since Limbus 3 gave me that perfect no skip, it's like, ugh. When is that ever going to happen again? You know, it's like we're spoiled now. Not saying this project is not whack at all. Look at these streams. You know, some of these songs got 30 million plus streams, 80 million streams, holy fucking shit. Everything is above a million streams. Like, he never liked 4L.
Not when I dropped it. To me, 4L, I don't even like 4L. That just sucked me. But
hey, so I'm not bugging. All right. So that I don't like it. I just definitely think there are better Yeet projects out there for sure.
When I drop Up to Me, I'm out of this one. When I sign, shit.
I fuck with that. Alright, let's close this shit off the right way, right? Coming at? Who is he coming at?
It's hot. It's time. Yeah. It's hot. Try some. It's hot. Buy some. It's hot. Buy some lows. Eyes hot lows. You make me go. Beach. You make me show.
Break all the air, but I can't. I ain't a diddy, but how can I change when everything go around? I feel so damn good. You feel like a overdose.
Alright. Nah, y'all, if I close my eyes listening to this song, I promise you I will fall asleep on stream. I have to open up my eyes real quick because that shit had me floating. Listen. I'm surprised we got this many likes on the project and it still doesn't feel like some of Yeet's best, but I think it's probably because we listened to his best before this. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that's the only reason why I feel that way. But if I were to listen to this first gradually and got to that point, I think I would have been more invested than I already am. You know what I'm saying? It's all about how you came into this shit when it comes to this Yeet guy. Like, could you imagine, like, your first album listening to Yeet tomorrow was 4L? How would you feel about Yeet? Or could you imagine your first album listening to 4L was when it dropped last year? Compared to what you're listening to now? Two different type of perspectives to make somebody a fan. You know what I'm saying? So, it's not like I think this shit is all out butt whack. But, like, I can definitely see what he means by, like, 4L was just, like... You know what I'm saying? Like, all right, let's get this shit started. Here's this before this type shit. Yeah. I don't know how that happened, how it boosted him, how it did all that shit, but it did, and I'm happy it did. Yeah, overall, the 4L, in my opinion, I think I'm going to say the Z projects. My favorite out of them all. I think it's still alive. I think Alive's still my favorite out of them all. Followed up by Life. And then after that, I'm going to go... Up to Me. Alive, Life, Up to Me. And that's my order of favorite Yeet projects. Yeah, you're right, buddy. Those are big tracks with big music videos. But yeah, y'all know what's up. This is that 4L reaction for the Twizzies and the Doers. This is that Doer Sunday. I'm high as fuck. I'm drunk as hell. I'm tired of shit. My favorite song on this shit for right now to me is Bedside for some reason. I just fuck with that song a lot. It's one of those songs that has a lot of replay value. I don't want to turn it off. Definitely one of those morning bumps. I'm just sitting there bumping that shit. Do what I gotta do. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, y'all know what's up. Until then, it's your boy Got Yeet, 4L reaction. Before you get out of here, know what to do. Hit the like button, hit the share button, hit that subscribe button, turn the post notification on, the comment what you want to see us do next. Make sure you lock in with us on Twitch. You know how to do all this here in the Twitch. It's your boy God.